Hey planty friends, welcome back to another new planty video. Today we are gonna go plant shopping, you guys. As y'all saw in that intro, this Walmart location was insane. It's been a hot minute since I've seen, I mean, these Walmarts are killing it, you guys. They're doing it, they're just releasing so many amazing plants. I am seeing y'all saying y'all are not getting some awesome shipments as well, but pretty soon y'all will. I am pretty sure once spring kicks in. Here's Valentino, he never misses the intro, right baby?
Right, you wanna say hi, baby? You wanna say hi?
But, and then the plants on clearance was insane. I've never seen a Walmart having an amazing selection. So many brand new allocations that I have not seen, or even I have seen, but not in that healthy condition and for a really, really affordable price. And houseplants on clearance. I didn't got no plants. I still regret it a little bit, but I'm trying to get better to not go crazy because y'all saw in that plant haul last month, it was literally insane. I took a hit on my bank accounts, or credit cards. But so today I'm gonna go and take you guys along. If you're here locally, the address is down below so you guys can go ahead and adopt some of these plants because they look amazing and they're gonna look even better at your house if you want to go ahead and adopt some. I like to say adopt instead of buy because it's more friendlier. But if you're not here locally, you can have an idea what they're releasing out there because Wild Interiors sells, I think, I'm pretty sure everywhere, and their selection is just insane, just like Proven Winners. And then Costa Farm, as always, is releasing new plants and even better plants. So really, really fun. So many amazing houseplants. There was more houseplants inside, but it was basically the same thing that we saw in the other plant shopping video. This is the same location, by the way. So let's just, without any further ado, let's go plant shopping. You guys, I'm like shaking a little bit. I've never seen such a really good Walmart. And I'm doing this for the thumbnail. Leave me alone. I'll put it back, y'all. I'll put it back. Don't get mad at me. Oh my God, this is like wild. I've never seen so many pre-dye locations. Extremely healthy. They also have a clearance section. Like, what kind of Walmart is this, girl? Let me see if I can take a thumbnail. Can I do it successfully? And inside, they're blasting music. They have some plants inside as well. But I don't know if I want to go ahead and, like, you know, record. It's basically the same stuff that we saw in the other plant shopping video. But I'm gonna get yelled at because I look like a crazy person in the plant section. Y'all, look at this ninja. I'm pretty sure it's called the ninja. Yeah, Alocasias ninja. Thank you for like the name tag for confirmation. These are $17.97. I do love these ceramics. I've never seen so many Alocasias and they look so, so good. Like, okay, girl, pull through. There's some pretty cactuses too. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys everything in here, but, and then there's a Lowe's nearby, but there was nothing good in there. Kind of sad, but this Walmart is just killing it. Killing, oh my God. Like, be so for real. And there is no pest. I mean, they can hide in the soil too, but usually they're pretty good at that. Like in the greenhouses, they spray and they do their own things. Y'all, this is a really big leaf. Like, I'm not even playing. Oops, sorry. I'm not even playing. Like, look how big this is. It feels so pretty. This is another massive leaf, and I like how they put the name. So let me go ahead and show you this name. Ugh, the tag is upside down, so let me go ahead if I can flip it. Or it's kind of loose, so I can pull it out. Alocasias Pink Princess. And the irony of it all, there is a PPP right over here. There are some on clearance, too. Oh, there's a new leaf coming in, and I think this is an Alocasias Milano. I'll put this back and I'll show you the other ones. I just needed it for the thumbnail. This one's really cool. Okay, but like, that has to be the thumbnail. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Alocasias Yamelo Light. Is there anything? My phone's kind of like low light. I can't really see. But wow. Same price, by the way. It is kind of windy, so I'm kind of scared. These plants are going to go like a little bit downhill. Maybe they're together. It'll kind of be better. Y'all, can you believe it? So many pretty Alocasias. Let me put them back. Whoa, this is a different one.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Oh my god. Doesn't have a name tag. Oh, that's pretty. The back of the leaves are pretty too. You can literally get like one of each. This one, the pink princess alocasia, the ninja. This one, I'm not quite sure what it's called. And the alocasia Milano, like they have like four alocasias, right? Oh, there it is. There's one right there. Here's a name. Oh, fancy alocasia. Add unique texture and rich color to your space with our fancy alocasia collection. Some leaves are smooth and glossy while others are soft like velvet. With all varieties, make a striking statement. Period. And we love how they put the care. Growers bench. These walls interiors. Look at that. Oh, that's pretty. I love that a lot. Crazy. I think I showed you guys all of them. I mean, there's some repetitive ones, right? Here's a new leaf coming in. I was seeing if they had any sports, but I don't see no sports, sadly. But even this is really, really cool. This ninja is like, oh, it hurts me not to take it home. I would love to take it home, but I know I'll kill it. So there's this one. This is a Philodendron White Wizard. Look at that. This one is so variegated. Again, kills me not to take it home. But I'm trying to control myself. Like, I don't think you guys understand. I'm pretty sure like 80% of you that are watching this would just take this within a heartbeat for that price. And it has a pretty ceramic glossy planter. And I think there's like multiple in here, like maybe two, right? You can share them with a friend or sell it, right? Like for $10 or whatever, get a little bit back. But that is so pretty. Let me show you the other ones. I think I already showed you all of the alocasias here. And they have some other pretty plants. But let me put this back where I saw it, because I'll get yelled at and get after. They have some ring of fires too. Oh, I see a pretty one. So these are the other ones. I guess I'll show you guys one by one. Pretty. Here is a ring of fire, a little baby one. Pobrecito. I should put that on clearance. Here's another one. Not that crazy, but still pretty. And then, oh, these are missing their ceramics. Look at that, like I'm bending and I feel air in my back. But there's no one here, so I'm not freaking out. There's some in the back too. Look at this barricade. I have a barricade to bring a fire. But this one is killing it. Like, look at that. Are you for reals? Like, be for real. Be so for real. Oh, there's a cat. Hey, baby. Aw, I'll leave you alone. I don't want to stress you out, sugar. Wow, the cat. Weird person. Why is he talking to the plants? They have some yuccas. They also have some DS70. The yuccas are for $20. Really pretty. Kind of like thorny, so you gotta be careful with that. Look at these Hoyas. No, this is Villavada wax plant, but I know it has the Hoya DS70. I think these are for like 1984, I believe, which is a really good price. This one looks really full. Look at that. Oh, it's on, shut up. It's on, I'm gonna take it. It's only for $10, it's on clearance. And it was hidden. Okay, girl. I probably need my boyfriend to come too. Is that Starcoin friend on clearance too? Do I need it? No, but am I gonna save it? Yes, especially since it's on clearance. Not, let me inspect it. Oh, super pretty. If there's any pest, I think it's just been here for a while that they want to get rid of it. I don't see nothing. I see a lot of bird poop, which is some good fertilizer, y'all. I was not supposed to buy a plant. But this was a good deal. Should I take it? Okay, now I'm thinking about it. It's an impulse buy. And I got like telling me, David, just take it home, David. Like, literally take it. But do I? Should I? Should I? I don't know. I'm gonna put it back. the weather's getting nicer, so I don't feel like I have to take it home. Because, you know, the winter with those cold weather days, that was pretty impressive. I didn't even show that on the TikTok video or the reels that I was filming for. Pretty stockhorn fern. Palms have a bunch of mustetas. I'll show you guys the clear section of it. They have a lot of mustetas. They're for $24.84. And it's always good to check if there's any spores, but even they can also admire the beautiful new leaves coming through. And these babies are already developing their fenestrations. Good for you, girl. These fiddles are pretty, same price. And they have a split leaf philodendron. I've also heard of it as a hope philodendron, so I'm not quite sure what's the difference. Look at that. These are really, excuse me. These are really full. Really, really, really full. Lots of them. Is that a sport? No, it's just bird poop. What a fun location. These are 25 of these peace lilies, and I got a feeling that they might put these on clearance pretty soon. You guys can literally find sports on anything. Sports are basically like manchas, like little, like variegation basically, right? Mutations. Pretty, look at those leaves. Stunning, stunning. Here's a clearance section. So these are $15 from what I'm seeing. They just need a little bit of TLC, but they're not that bad. There's some good variegation going on. Like I said, it's pretty crazy how these used to be so expensive, and now you can see them on Walmart for clearance. So crazy. They don't look that bad. They have some Anthurians too for $7. That's a pretty good deal. That's a pretty, pretty good deal. But I'm not, y'all saw, like, on my massive January plant haul, I bought a lot of plants. $10, that's not bad. These, oh my god, these are only $2. Okay, but like, that's not bad. They're still so green. What? Okay. Okay. Okay, this Walmart's pretty good, y'all. Here's a little Swiss or Addisoniae. I don't see no clearance section. I'm guessing that we're gonna put it. But maybe it fell off. Y'all, this is a massive anthurium that I've loved and adored that I've been seeing at Walmart. I was kind of happy to see it on the clearance section, but I don't see no stickers. They have a lot here, but they're missing stickers. I'm guessing they're still getting placed in an ad, but my plan's coming along. Sorry. Honestly, I'm taking forever. These Hoyas, I mean, these orchids are for $10.87. No clearance. I'm guessing they're gonna put them on clearance pretty soon. Hi, boo. Am I taking a long time? Am I taking a little bit long? It's already 5? Shit, okay. Oh, damn it. We gotta pick up my cousin, y'all. They have like an insane amount of plants that are pretty good. They have the White Knight. They have Hoyas. This one is for $10. It's on clearance. But I'm not gonna get it. I'm gonna control myself. Even though I got really lucky, it's for $10. It's pretty crazy. And they have an insane... I'm trying to... Oh, it's a cat too. There's a lot of hyacinths. Those are my favorite. Lots of cool cactuses. Golden potos. Look at that one. Gotta go fast. I know you told me it doesn't mind if I'm a little bit late. They have this cuddly cactus. Oh my goodness, they got the pineapple plants going on. Look at the little baby. Isn't that cute, little baby? Someone already took one. Look at that, that's on period. Some pineapples. This stunning color is insane. It's like neonish orange. Beautiful. Lots of beautiful bromeliads. The money trees are for... The planter's plastic, $15. That's not a bad deal. Look at all these alocasias. They have so many. This is the ninja, the one that I showed you right now. This is a melano. Oh my god. Okay, well, I guess we gotta dip out. God damn it. This is a pink princess alocasia.
I can't look. Sorry, I know I should dip out. I know. Ooh, $16.
Wow.
Ooh, some already picked up. I'm so curious what they took. But yeah, I guess that's it. Some aloha veras. I'll show the price too, because I know people tell me like how much it was that, David. $5. Alrighty, and everything else is just like outdoor stuff. Pretty. Alrighty, y'all.
Alrighty guys, that is basically it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's your plant shopping video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up to let me know. Subscribe if you haven't, because there was a Lowe's in nearby that had a new shipment, and you better expect me to go ahead and film and share that with you. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Oh, you want to say bye? Alrighty guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.